Okay, guys. Excuse me. So, what we are going to be doing is this. I got a viewer already. Cool. So, I got to go through my inventory real quick and see what I got, and also try and take down this inventory real quick because. I'm just destroying gear right now, because anything that's like too low powered for me to use. Basically what I'm doing is I'm going through looking and seeing what's the highest level weapon I got. Everything that's not high level or below it, we're destroying it. And then we're going right back over here to modify and then we're upgrading what we got. Everything has been upgraded. There's a lot of micromanagement to this game, unfortunately. Oops, damn. So basically you're concentrating gems. You're into one, and then you do the same process over again to get, you know, more stronger gems, to produce more stronger gems. Thank you. just so you guys are curious, since last time I played, this is where we're sitting at. My overlord is big boy right here.
Arcaeus.
Okay, I can train him, but I don't do anything like that right now. So we got a pretty strong lineup right now. I might have to change out this guy for somebody else. I don't know yet. He's 16. So, I don't know. I may have to change this up some. What's going on with this dude? He's shining yellow for some reason.
Baga.
Oh, he was on a mission with me right now. That's why. Alright, so... That's good. So, what we'll do is... Oh, yeah, the fire pits. This is what we'll do.
The fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed. Let us hope we can get a seat.
So, like I was saying before, you definitely get the sense that this game was specifically set up for a loot box system based around it, because everything, there's so much micromanagement in this game, and like, the other thing that's so kind of frustrating about this is the whole icons. Alright, let me get this off my chest real quick. The whole icons with like legendary, epic, and everything else, it works in the favor of the game. So when you're facing opponents, yeah, they'll be a higher level. But like, when you bring these guys back onto your team, they can be epic and legendary, but they're still like low level. So you have to put money into leveling them up. And they could die in a fight. I had a guy that was overpowered, went into a fight and still died. Yeah, so that's the biggest major drawback of this game. It's just, and like, if you get weapons,
the fight pits. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off. Although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well. The one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Stop you, right?
My resident alcoholic, or he's drunk. You can see the bottles on his belt.
See, wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Thank you. the lower level guy.
If you're eager to die, I'll oblige. Amateur! Get it done. That looks interesting. Interesting. So fire and knife. Decisions. I think I'm gonna hold off just right now. I'm probably gonna have to sit down a little bit around. Let me try another fight. This is kind of fun. And I gotta get these guys at least up to my level.
track your face is annoying. I really want to slice it off. I'm just getting warmed up here. You're mine!
Shock.
My bite's worse than my bark. I'll bite your head off. I got so much more pain to give.
A Kenegal! Snap your look into my eyes! I'll drink your blood! I'll eat your corpse, Kenegal!
Am I supposed to go after these small fries first? Can't do that with that one. Do not do that one. I guess we gotta expand our ranks. I guess these are other orcs that have been taken prisoner. that's when I go yellow and I can shoot arrows everywhere with like multiple means, like Naruto. Trying to see what they want me to do. There's the mission, there's the portals. Now you know how I get down. I usually try to take down these shrines first, and then I move over to the eyes so I can move around quickly. And then what the hell is going on? Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and play some games.
That's quite a fort.
We'll take their fort and their treasures.
Want something? It had better stay away! So, I'm putting on a feast tomorrow night, but I don't know if I should invite the gluttons or not. Did you hear?
Thank you.
Red Lean Ammonion!
Oh yeah, say that gibberish. The man.
There are Gondorians who remain in Mordor.
They will not survive in Mordor for long. The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
Nine more.
Oh, there. I don't know. You survived.
God.
How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her. And whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Days.
Dorian soldier. I'm sure he wouldn't mind.
mercy. To dust with you.
Captain, we fought and fought. There were too many.
Need to keep.
I think something just moved.
Thank you, kindness, Agent. I had given up.
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue. No.
I thirst for blood.
Enough. Please. Please.
For Minas Ithil.
It's the dark! Some.
More of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
Enough. You've won.
You saved us, Ranger.
I'll do what you want me to do with my mouth. Just stop. Please, just stop.
I smell something.
Spiders! Too slow!
Thank you, Ranger. Time to spill some aura blood.
Now look what you've done. You gave your brothers here hope, and now I get to watch it drain from their eyes as I kill you. It burns. Crack his skull.
These orcs will suffer now.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. Dead hope.
We will find her.
Word up. That's what your mama said. Another skill point. Alright. I gotta do something with all these skill points. Hold on one second.
You're an idiot. They're
jam. Yeah, I could do that. Ooh, I'm a ninja. Oh, I can't have them both, I guess. Oh, that's one point I don't have to waste now. I guess this is the same one. Alright. that's how they get you to waste your skill points. Alright, we gotta help a brother man get some booty and go into the pit.
We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
And we will make misery of their sport.
Thank you.
clumsy, flammable, vulnerable to stealth, fear of flies, range attack, beast, and poison. Enraged by everything. Okay, we're gonna have a fight on our hands.
Okay. Enemy man, straight out!
I'm about to do something now that you're never gonna forget. But I'm gonna do it to your friends first.
Is your Lexington Steel?
I see it. I searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
And I'll be your Sonya.
I'll escort you to Hanneth and you.
I'll be your knight.
Be safe there.
I will fight for your honor.
I'm not leaving Mordor.
Oh, snap.
Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
Hey.
My father sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate.
But
I'm staying.
She's like, I love it, but I gotta
go.
Fight.
Reinforcements will be here soon.
This is my red week, and I must kill.
We will meet again.
I will make the snow green with the blood of orcs. Came close to getting killed.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Oh, it's above ground? Damn.
I can't believe you actually got strapped on by a train. Go ahead, Law. Just do it with your mouth closed and don't look up.
Oh,
was that?
He despised the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarfs. But most of all, he hated the elves who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, Sigmar. It will bend to my will. It will not be fixed in place, and it will not be restored to the vision of its makers. It will become something new.
Wishes to remake the world in his own image.
His image will be wiped away from Middle-earth when all is done.
I wonder if they'll miss their precious monument.
They put far too much.
Gondor's artisans rival the elves in their dedication, if not their skill. None more so than our weavers. Paint on a wall or canvas will fade in time, but thread retains its vibrant color for centuries. The Numenoreans taught our people the art of the loom generations ago, and it is a talent we've nurtured ever since. Our tapestries immortalize our greatest triumphs. But it seems there's always another enemy to darken the horizon.
I wonder where this was intended to hang.
Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here. Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
A bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed, and hopefully we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
May this be a feast to remember.
plane crash because it wasn't.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory. You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
They call this place Vale of the Drakes.
But what's a vale?
Haven't a clue. Looks like a valley to me.
I don't really care what you kill.
Someone's killed him! Someone will bleed up. Blood for this! Gonna find who did it and make a trophy of him! Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays away.
Creatures here like I've never seen. Very strange.
Kings of Mordor, and drink to job well done. Grom's gang is dead, and our good fortune becomes ours. So, drink. Drink, Osrock!
There he is.
And there's our treasure.
I can't believe Proops turned traitor.
Yeah, if I see that big glob, I'll kill him.
Amug.
Yeah,
Proops. Months learn a lesson
bits of crowns back, do you? Your little statues and trinkets? But what does this all mean? Your people are dead. Oh, you're never getting them back.
He's cursed.
Hold him down and I'll carve him up for supper. Polish off! Polish up!
Now he's bleeding a bit.
Walks right in.
Jesus! Poison us, will you? Well,
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember the scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
These Chosen will stop at nothing to secure the Hydea for their master.
The Witch King cannot be allowed sight over our plans or our forces.
I was looking forward to taking my place. You're the maggot! You're the maggot!
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the chosen ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
But he's going to find it curiously empty.
Siege on our fortress.
The blade of Galadriel claims you.
I can't wait for the next priest, so I can tell the boys about how I killed that pitiful man swine. Yesterday.
The Roger! Join your fight, brothers.
Smell something. Consciousness. Someone's killed him.
Your shadow.
Gondor was just the beginning. All Middle-earth is ours for the...
Since your interrogations, these worms move under guard. I'll move to high ground to eliminate the escorts.
Not all of them.
We'll see, Ranger.
Here they come!
Are you just seeing them now? This will be easier than I thought. Learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get the information.
Live among the monsters. You must become one. This is how you defeat the great deceiver.
Thank you. must learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get the information.
Maybe it was just crap.
Where are the captains who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort. They should be here shortly.
Seems our friends are eager to meet us.
Then you have another chance to match my score. Shall we say the chosen are worth two?
Damn, I didn't realize that I was supposed to kill more orcs than the old girl.
Serve my will!
Manswine! You have any idea who you're dealing with? Shriekers are gonna do a ritual to make us chosen! Maybe first, we'll do our own ritual right here. And guess who the sacrifice is?
Hoorah!
Come on.
I won't forget this, Ranger. You haven't seen the last of me.
Well, that's three captains who will not become chosen. But there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected, we will target. If we cannot yet stop them, Osgo, we will slow them down.
Chasing me!
Panas, discernment. When I labored with the bringer of gifts to forge the rings of power, even Galadriel did not discern how the rings would reshape the world.
Ah!
Sauron's fair form masked his true nature, and neither the Lady of Light nor I could discern how the story would end. Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening. Thank you. Here in Mordor, the cunning thrive and the dull perish. Or they become slaves for as long as the cunning find them.
Baron or scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.
That elf lord race from the weird kind of crowd. It's got to be a way to steal it. Did you hear that?
I think I just poisoned that grog, so I just want to see someone go after it.
Baron,
one of our scouts reported prisoners here, and far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. But Baron, you must be careful.
Had one last week, tough bugger. Whipped his back to mince, and he wouldn't stop cursing.
Getting tired of things sneaking.
Quickly. You don't understand. We have to leave.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
Probably died, hold on. Let's see. Gotta change up my batteries real quick.
You shall abide.
There's nothing left.
There's nothing left.
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
Hey! This one smells good. We'll make a real feast of him. Getting hungry just thinking about it. Yeah.
Thrak.
It was a good effort, but it ends here. Your friend's gone, and you're about to see your insides become your outsides!
More.
Have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
I never dared to break the seal on this scroll, though I often wanted to. I found it in a dust-covered box with a label marked Maps of Southron Trade Routes. Berenor is a Haradrim. So perhaps this scroll has a map of his homeland. Breaking the seal is
Did you ever travel to the southern lands?
There is little there that interests me, and few who go there return.
Submit to me!
Hello? Oh no! How will I ever get away?
Thrak.
Yes, of course, but not in this.
Okay, so it looks like I gotta do a lot of cleaning on this map, and I'm feel like taking a break. I've been jamming at this for a while now, and yeah, pretty worn out to an extent. But guys, thank you for rocking with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my video. Yeah, so just. Back around another time.
Morg.
Thanks, man!
Looks like you're forcing my hand. So be it. There will be blood.
Hey! I'm calling you out. And then I'm knocking you down, running you through, and...
Fellas and ladies, I'll talk to you guys later.